It's like this then.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're sitting here called. Exhaust. Anyway, it's cold. Where's the exhaust? It's freezing cold.
It's really cold.
Yeah. I can't see any exhaust, but it's not been started all night.
Yeah.
Freezing. So, okay, let's try it.
Okay. I have to stop this. Or that off.
No, just keep it.
Get it on?
Yeah, leave it on.
Okay. Wait a minute.
Show the dash. Okay. So it's showing washer fluid low, range 25 miles, needs some petrol. Airbag warning lights on. That's it.
Okay.
Also, focus on the wing mirror. Where's the thing? It is. The wing mirrors work. Okay, yeah. Ready to go. And lights on.
We're done. You can hold first bit. I use the seat belt.
Okay. Let's carry on, guys. Keep shooting. because the Lexus bounces. It's great.
And it's not much bitterness inside, the alloy.
Oh, it's better than the Lexus. It's better than the
Lexus. It's alloy. What a shame for that. Sounds good.
I don't know. It's working. I can see the tracks going on the track too and all that. So there's just no sound. Maybe it's a fuse for the actual sound.
Maybe.
Speakers. I'll have to have a look.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm going to start again.
Okay.
No problem. Fuel gauge is going to put 20 quid in. Oh, and it sounds. Hey. Oh, I don't know what happened before.
Maybe it's been cold.
I don't know. That's the first time it's ever not come on. It's obviously still going. Oh, that's weird.
Scary.
Ah, I got scary. I see what you mean.
Yeah. Is that your music?
Yeah. No, it's not really, but...
this spark joint
bigger.
And I'll turn the kids' old bedroom into a fabulous new guest room.
That's how you start big.
Back to normal now, temperature gauge. You see on there, and then if you press these, you get the difference. Miles per gallon 20, range 87, and all that works. I'm just gonna show it. It's now fully warmed up. Turn the lights off.
Okay.
Make sure this still works. Yeah. Turn it off. And then while it's hot, back on. Starts all right first time, hot or cold. That's it.
Okay.
Okay. Right, thanks, Dan.
Okay.